I'm studying technology. I want to go into film, and this region definitely doesn't have enough technology-based jobs, and I'd have to go to Cleveland or someplace like California in order to go into film.
Most of my classmates at the time went off to war. We were being drafted, okay? Those that were around, I didn't get this opportunity because I had left. They went to the big manufacturing in the area at the time, and those were the jobs you wanted. I am still very proud of my region. I am very proud of the future, the youth. They're going to college. They're grabbing degrees, and they see a future. We got to connect with them and let them lead us to where we need to be, because they are the future. At one time, I would have said the terminology Rust Belt is derogatory. But what I found was that I was of that age and group. The steel mills are going to come back. The industrial part is going to come back. We're going to regain the jobs we lost. We didn't regain them jobs. Now, that term Rust Belt to me is correct in what has become. The empty buildings, the empty warehouses, the empty steel mills, or they leveled them and now we got brown areas to clean up. You got Pittsburgh, you got Cleveland, you got Akron. We're all in that region of which was the steel making community of Ohio at the time.
I think that the Rust Belt represents that all the businesses just kind of left and Ohio's left without a whole bunch of jobs.
I would move to somewhere different, like another state, or if need be, another country, to get a job. Mostly because my dream job is kind of working on movies, TV shows, commercials, anything in the entertainment industry. There's not really any multimedia jobs in this general area, so that means I would have to kind of go somewhere else.
I definitely feel like society says, hey, you should try to strive to be a doctor, or you should try to strive to be a architect or something, like, or a lawyer, something that makes a lot of money. When I think people overlook trades like welding and electric tech, and there's a need for those jobs. So I feel like society should be telling people to explore career choices instead of just saying you should want to be a doctor or a firefighter or something like that.